Mark Walsh. How
are
you doing?
Hi, Mark. Come on, let's take a look at the house.
Okay, let's do it.
George Edgecombe lived on St. Basil Crescent at number 42. On cold and rainy days, he would stay snug indoors, playing checkers with his cat, putting ships in jars, or watching TV with a pizza.